Now and with the debate on the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020 resuming before the National Assembly tomorrow, the Orange Democratic Party says it has put its house in order following days of disquiet among members over the bill. ODM now claims all its members will unanimously pass the bill. Grace Josephine has more.
BBI proponents say Tuesday's sitting will be a super Tuesday, expressing confidence that the bill will sail through. However, for the past 1 week, there has been a difference in opinion among members of the Orange Democratic Party in regard to the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020. In a sound rejoinder, the party has assured its supporters and the general public that its members are only differing on the constitutional review, since it is a sensitive matter.
Professors of law like John Buddy is saying it's not true, but that is okay because that is your view. I am talking about the law. John Buddy, you've not stepped in law school, so just allow me.
Parliament will either pass or reject. Is it in vain? Ask yourself.
In terms of the issues that were brought before the House, we must answer those questions.
Where we have identified pitfalls, we have suggested how you overcome them.
The press statement reads in part, "Our legislators are only differing on substance, but have a common agreement that they will pass the bill on the voting day. Kenyans should not look at the differences as a split, but as a demonstration of maturity in a democratic space." Muranga Governor Mwangi Wa Iria has urged leaders not to use the BBI agenda to engage in abusive politics toward each other, since everyone has a right to their opinion. According to the county boss, everyone is entitled to their own choice, even when it comes to the constitutional amendment.
Isi mtu aseme mimi roho yangu inasema nini? Hiyo taratibu ikifuatwa, ile matokeo ambayo itatokea pale mwisho ndio itakuwa katiba, mageuzi ya katiba katika Jamhuri ya Kenya. Si mambo ya huyu kuongea vibaya kwa huyu. Na hii kitu ikipelekwa kwa mwananchi, kama huitaki, we unasema no. Kama unaitaka, unasema yes. Alafu, hizo kula zote zinahesabiwa. Hapo hakuna mvutano.
The tentative timelines for the referendum drive by President Uhuru Kenyatta and ODM leader Raila Odinga through the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020, currently before Parliament resumes deliberations tomorrow. If approved by Parliament, it will go for presidential assent and later be submitted to the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission, or IEBC, which will frame the referendum question and set dates for the vote. Grace Josephine, TV 47.